This is a standard artillery shell that you can buy at just about any fireworks stand if you got the coin.
And this is the same artillery shell, only we coated it with fragmentation. Let's test it out.
So out of the four targets that we have set up, which one got hit? Surprisingly, only this guy with one frag hit. Yep, that little guy right there. Not a very effective artillery piece.